It's 2 points for Vincent. Starting with 50 bucks. We want All-American Series Super Late Models lining up for main event number one. It'll come up after our final race. Here we go. Brinksmoe coming up and shot Devo Farms. Kenny Erickson for 22. Frank Calvillo on the outside for 36. Wagner and Potasic. They're side by side for third and fourth. Looks like the green flag hasn't been up for yet. Everybody's still shooting off. From Juan Camaro on a turn two with the lead, but here comes the elder statesman, Frank Calvillo, on the outside. He's not going to give it up. He knows this is definitely a two-group racetrack. Here comes Wagner on the inside, though, of course, Calvillo at the spot. And the Catholics also decided to take the inside line. Now Calvillo can come down the banking and he'll fall in line. The Catholic will stay inside on the 54 Carter. We're halfway through this 8-lap heat race. Together. for the 53rd of Coxon. The Coxon not able to take advantage as both Bristol and Hanson have pulled off the track.
Now it's falling back to fourth.
like something is let loose on the 66 of Hanson. That'll bring out a caution here. Ryan Hanson. All of a sudden, smoke pouring from the 66 car. And that brings out our first caution.
Second.
with his first podium visit 2 weeks ago. In third, this would be his best finish. With 4 laps to go. Jamaica will finish.